German authorities say the trove of Nazi-looted artwork recovered in 2011 from an apartment in Munich includes works by Picasso and Toulouse-Lautrec. Officials say they can't put a price value on the discovered items.
Hinsichtlich dieser Kunstwerke,
regarding these artworks with an ideal value so high that it cannot be estimated, there are concrete indications that this is so-called degenerate art or stolen art.
Entartete Kunst oder sogenannte Raubkunst handelt.
A German magazine said 1,500 artworks missing for more than 70 years were discovered by chance by customs officials. There was no word on why the finding had taken so long to come to light.